how many of you truck drivers get into your personal vehicles like, man, this seatbelt's kind of tight. You go try to lock it back in place and you forget, oh yeah, I'm not in my semi.